We have 3m to the 4th power times 6m to the negative 2nd power. We're going to multiply 3 and 6, so we have 18. Now we're going to add the exponents. So we have m to the power of 4 plus negative 2. Our final answer is going to be 18m squared.